The internet is in uproar after many Muslim and Christian parents in Maryland sued their county public schools for forcing their kids to learn about LGBTQ plus stories and critical gender theory, but the judge has rejected the challenge, meaning students will not have a choice. Thousands online immediately celebrated, saying every kid should be learning about it, and any parent against it are extremists and far right. Basically, submit or be destroyed. What do you think?